We're here. We'll hear a stable, steady growth for Congress to and is steady, stable growth. Another Congress should do it with another thing that Congress should do. It's going to have some ability.
Dripping in blood, surrounded by carnage of our families, our children, our community, our nation.
Millions of Americans have used Paxlovid. I used it.
The president is doing better. He slept well last night. He ate his breakfast and lunch. He actually showed me his plate.